Who is it?
Room service.
What are you doing here?
Delivering champagne. I see you can afford it since the money you've been stealing from our clients hasn't been going to your wife's cancer treatments. Hey, Monica, how's it going?
Harvey.
Daniel and I need a minute. Letter of resignation. You're gonna sign it and then name Jessica as your successor.
I don't think so. You come after me for embezzlement, every Pearson Hardman client you've got is gone.
Which is why Jessica won't let me do that.
Then why are you here?
Waiting for your wife.
What are you talking about?
She's invited to a fundraiser. She'll be at the front desk in 3 minutes. You don't sign, they'll send her up to this room. You do sign, they'll send her to another room.
You dragged a woman racked with cancer here to blackmail me.
You think it's me she's gonna have issue with?
You goddamn bastard.
Says the man cheating on his dying wife.
You don't know anything.
I do. I've seen you with her, and I know you love her. I also know that you don't want the rest of Alicia's life spent picturing this. You have 2 minutes.